Welcome to QuickBooks Online for Nonprofits. I am Ufuma Ogaga, owner of Goshen Bookkeeping and Consulting. I am also a financial controller and a QuickBooks Pro Advisor, helping nonprofits to increase profitability one mission at a time. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to convert an estimate into an invoice to send to a customer in QuickBooks Online. This process is called progress invoicing. So what is progress invoicing? Progress invoicing is simply the ability to create partial invoices from a single estimate. Think of it as a billing installment plan you typically see when an insurance company sends you a bill for your policy and gives you options to make payments on a monthly or quarterly basis. If you watched my Creating Estimates in QuickBooks Online video, you will remember that I mentioned that estimates are non-posting transactions that do not impact your sales account. To convert an estimate to a sales transaction, you need to first verify that the status of the estimate is showing as pending or accepted. Then add the estimate to an invoice when it's time to bill the customer. This process is called progress invoicing in QuickBooks Online. Let's switch into QuickBooks Online so that I can show you how to create a progress invoice. So before you can create the progress invoice, you need to go to the gear icon, click on Accounts and Settings, then select the Sales tab. In here, you need to turn on Progress Invoicing and click Done. To convert the estimate we created previously, click on the Sales tab, then select All Sales. Select the Estimates tab on the money bar to filter the list to only show or only display estimates. Click Create Invoice under the Action column for the John Doe estimate. Notice this pop-up window asks you if you want to create an invoice for the entire estimate amount, or invoice by installment, or do a custom plan. The invoicing by installment is great if you have a policy of requesting payments at different intervals based on delivery of service. I am going to leave it as a default option, remaining total of all lines, and click Create Invoice. QuickBooks Online will pull in all of the information from the estimate into the invoice. All you have to do is verify that the information is correct, line copy yourself on the invoice, update the terms if needed, add additional message on the invoice if needed, and add an attachment. Do one final review of the invoice to make sure it has everything that you need. Then click Save and Send to email the invoice to the customer. In this Send Email screen, you can customize your email message to the customer and click on the payment option if you are using QuickBooks Payments. Once done, click Send and Close. Back to the All Sales screen, if you click on the Open Invoices tab on the money bar, you will see the invoice we just created at the top. Click on the Customers tab, then locate John Doe to view the list of transactions under his name. Here is the estimate and invoice we created. Here you can see the estimate status is showing as closed. If you click on the estimate to open the estimate screen and click on the one linked transaction under the name field, you will see that this estimate is now linked to the invoice we previously created. Now you know how to convert an estimate into a sales transaction in QuickBooks Online using the Progress Invoicing feature. Thank you for watching.